Hello everyone, I am playing WWE 12. I'm CM Punk and I'm taking on Randy Orton for the World Heavyweight Championship. On the Wii. I'm not very good at it, I haven't played it in a while, so I'm gonna see how it goes. I don't think you can hear it, because I can't hear it very well.
I don't think you guys could hear it very well.
This contest is set for one fall. It's for the World Heavyweight Championship.
I miss CM Punk and WWE, I really do. One of my favorites. Let's get their music. I'm gonna get a win. I'm gonna beat Randy Orton.
So this will be a one fall to a finish 101 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win. There's no question that this one's gonna be a struggle. Championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Right hand by Randy. Watch out here.
I'm not very good at this, like I just said. I'm more used to the PlayStation.
Deliver that like
or,
a shotgun blast.
Yeah, just more used to it.
Sleeper. He's trying to cut off the circulation. Ah, and he escapes the hole. Big move coming. Gentlemen, the scene is set. One of these men will leave here the world champion. Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves. We wanted to take this to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
Wish you on Friday.
Orton's going into that almost psychotic state that he can turn himself into. Michael, he's a third-generation superstar. His family's been in the industry for nearly 100 years. Being aggressive like this, it's in his blood. He scored with that one. Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Again, the world was on the line.
dude.
I'm scared to ask. What should we expect from Randy Orton?
Wow, it's crazy.
It's almost like he's wrestling with thoughts inside his head, struggling to find out what he's going to do next. When to take it to that next gear,
oh, kick
next
down.
Level. We saw it all in this match, Ken, and those repeated blows to the skull have definitely taken their toll. I don't know if the head was intentionally focused on. Will it be? One, two.
Yes!
Intercepted. A cut shoulders down.
Yes.
Huh.
Yeah. I won. I miss CM Punk. That was pretty good. Yes. Alright guys, hope you liked this video. If you did, make sure you subscribe or like it. Alright guys, see ya, and goodbye.